aiming to blast their way to the next round, performing Dynamite by Tayo Cruz. Here's the Yellow Jackets.
Feeling it? How can you not feel it with these guys? I mean, they sell every inch of it, and you're gonna get recruited to sing the U.S. Army's "Be All That You Can Be." I really think Jamal's voice is really interesting. Yeah. You drop out in the chorus, and that's what you should have done. That was really cool. But when you guys came back in the second half of that chorus, it needed more stomp. The audience started having to kind of do it for you, and I know that you could figure out some way to put some four on the floor in there. Aaron, beautiful voice. Danny, you knocked the Dynamites out. Your pitch tolerance, it's wide because of the size of the group and that you just kind of bring a party to your performance each time, and I thought it was cool.
Sean?
Let me comment on Jamal first. I like the fact that somehow you kept that monotone melody in that song so interesting, and then all of a sudden you went, oh! I like that.
Yeah.
That was ill. You mixed classical with pop. Who knew? Well, you know what? Christopher and Kieran, you guys were holding down the bass. I wish I heard more. It would have really made me like jump out of my seat if I just heard that, you know, just a little bit more. But overall, it was a fun performance. You guys do well. Good job.
All right, Sarah, your thoughts?
You guys are all heart. You're so adorable on stage, and you guys are giving it every ounce of yourselves, and it's so appreciated and so received. I thought Danny and Aaron at the end were just so... You guys were such a cute couple out at the end. It was really cute. My issue with this was that the groove moved a little bit here and there, and I'm sure you guys felt that as well. But your voices are just so sweet, and the melodic beds on the choruses sounded massive, and it sounded like a track in here. It was really, really impressive. Aces, guys. Good job.